Welcome to the 2020 Titan Athletics Showcase and Presentation production. We are the proud owners of Titan Athletics, and we hope you enjoy the show, which highlights our incredible Titan athletes and the routines that they've been working so hard on all year. 2020 has been an unprecedented year for everyone due to the government health restrictions that we have had to face. It's been a year full of struggles and sadness, and also a year full of uncertainty. Considering all of the challenges that have been thrown at us, what we are most proud of is the strength and dedication that our athletes have shown through such an uncertain dance season. Our athletes have continued to work hard at something that they love and they've refused to give up. We especially loved when they created a beautiful video for Lizzie and myself about keeping their glitter chest on. This inspired us to keep pushing on and reminded us of the special bond that we've built with you all over the past 5 years. We can't thank all of our athletes and parents enough for your constant love and support and for sticking by us and our wonderful Titan tribe through such a testing time. It means the absolute world to us. We would also like to show our sincere gratitude for the amazing coaching staff at Titan Athletics. Our head coaches, Miss Lisa, Miss Amy, Miss Maddie, and Miss Emily, and Miss Michelle. And of course, our Dance Step student coaches, Miss Emma, Miss Ella, Miss Jordan, Miss Emily, and Miss Georgia. Without these talented and passionate and dedicated people who bring out the magic and love of cheer and dance in your children, the Titan spirit that exists at our club wouldn't exist. We stand with pride as we acknowledge that our coaches are positive role models and leaders for all of our athletes. We are truly grateful for how they continually inspire and empower the lives of all of our athletes through the connections and relationships they develop with your children to bring out the very best in them. We wish to say thank you from the bottom of our hearts for everything you are, do, and bring to Titan Athletics. This year's showcase is celebrating Season 5 at Titan Athletics. We're so proud of the growth, success, and amazing achievements we have made in our 5-year journey. Titan Athletics has been built from the ground up, through the pure passion and love both Ivy and myself share. Over the years, we have won countless state and national titles and more prestigious awards such as Grand Champion titles and World's Bids to compete at international events. Whilst all of these achievements are something to be recognised and show how strong we are as a club across all genres we offer, what we're most proud of is how our athletes and families represent themselves and how this is recognised by the wider cheer community. Our beautiful Titan tribe are successful yet humble, and the display of their beautiful sportsmanship from our youngest tiny athlete to our eldest adult athlete is what we're most proud of. As we begin our celebrations, we hope you enjoy our showcase and presentation for 2020.
Everybody make it hot in this party. Go I don't wanna float through life on a cloud of man-made ice. Don't want it to pass me by. Don't want it to pass me by. Saddle up now for the ride. Waiting for the moon to rise. Don't want life to pass me by. Don't want life to pass me by.
But I've been waiting for a magic moment. But maybe there are magic moments. Could it be a magic moment now? I've been waiting for a magic moment. But maybe there are magic moments. Maybe it's a magic moment now. Darling, it's a magical, magical life, life, life. Oh, honey, it's a magical, magical life, life, life. Oh, baby, it's a magical, magical life, life, life. When you can find magic in everything, night, night, night. Magic.
See the rain come down, but I know the seeds be found. I can watch them grow up now. I can watch them grow up now. In the flower's face I see, in the flower's face is me. I can watch me grow up now. I can watch me grow up now.
I've been waiting for a magic moment, but maybe there are magic moments. Could it be a magic moment? I've been waiting for a magic moment, but maybe there are magic moments. Baby, it's a magic moment now.
Darling, it's a magical, magical life, life, life. Oh, honey, it's a magical, magical life, life, life. Baby, it's a magical, magical life, life, life. When you can find magic.
Breezy,
US, HGR.
Yeah, yeah,
hey,
yeah.
Hey.
3, 4. Coupe, Quara, bring it from Holland to Ghana, Senegal up to Italia, nationwide even España.
is me.
Judging eyes, I got a whole lot of love. I won't roll like them, but I ain't worried about it.
smart. And when I break it down, it's a work of art. And if you feel the same, can you participate? I wanna see you shake, I wanna hear you say. Say I'm pretty cute and I'm pretty smart. And when I break it down, it's a work of art. And if you feel the same, can you participate? I wanna see you shake, I wanna hear you say. And I don't look like them, I don't talk like them. I know I'm a gem, I ain't worried about it. I ain't worried about it, cause I'm a lady. I don't move like them, I ain't worried about it.
Galaxy, space, the universe.
Like one. Room is proud to present the club debut of America's newest recording stars, The Dreams.
Every man has his own special dream, and your dream is just about to come true. Life's not as bad as it may seem if you open your eyes to what's in front of you.
Oh, that one's a nice one, isn't it? Yeah. Ooh, that one says winner. That one says brilliant.
Superheroes, yay! Feel your head. poppy.
Shake that.
Proposalize. Oh my God, you guys!
Oh my God.
So help me dress for my fairy
Leather glove, no sequin. Buckles on the jacket, it's elite. Nike crossbody, got a piece in. Gotta dance, but it's really on some street. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we bout to slide. Hey, can't let this one slide. Hey. Don't you wanna dance with me? No, I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could give you the passion. It's a thriller in a trap. Where we from? Baby, don't you wanna dance with me? No, I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could give you satisfaction. And you know we out here every day with it. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. You see what I'm saying? Either way, we gotta slide.
Thank you. ain't in your eyes. Papa, that ain't gonna fly. No, Rock, are you ready?
A little party never killed nobody. So we gon' dance until we die. Let's go on. A little party never killed nobody.
Right here, right now, is all we got.
Oh, a little party never killed nobody. So we gon' dance until we drop. A little party never killed nobody.
worse than others, but it was definitely an experience we shared as a club at Titan Athletics.
Through our online classes and birthday Zoom calls, we tried to stay connected as best we could as a club and as a massive family.
During such uncertain times, all you want to do is be with your loved ones, hug them, hold their hands, but we couldn't, and it impacted us all.
Our piece tonight, a cover of the Beatles song I Wanna Hold Your Hand, really demonstrates our longing to hold each other's hands and hold our families close.
We hope this dance shows that we've all struggled and we've all experienced this together, but finally we're starting to see a light at the end of the tunnel.
With a big thanks to our choreographer, Miss Lisa, and the rest of our Titan family, we'd like to present to you Junior Open Contemporary, I Wanna Hold Your Hand.
Oh, please. thing. I think you'll understand when I feel that something. I wanna hold your hand. 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 I wanna hold your hand.
Oh my God, oh my God, these feelings just begun. Saying things I've never said, doing things I've never done. Oh my God, when I see you I should have run. But I'm frozen in motion and my head tells me to stop. Tells me to stop. Feeling, feelings, I feel about us. Try to fight it, but it's never enough. Cause I'm frozen in motion and my head tells me to stop. But my heart goes bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-
Tell her, very proud to present the 2020 Star Award for Musical Sweetheart, Alvin Lane Butler.
Madeline Pagosh and and Evie Sun. Congratulations to Elise Jung. And Lola McKee. Congratulations to these athletes for being our 2020 most promising athletes. Megan Bauer, Chloe Shin, and Sunny Huang. Also most promising athletes.
I love the dancers and the coaches.
I like all of them.
Miss Lizzie and Miss Ivy.
I love Miss Lisa.
Miss Lizzie and Miss Ivy.
All of them.
I love Titan Athletics because they teach you a lot of skills and they make dance fun.
Hello, my name's Allegra.
Lane.
Miranda.
Ashia.
Aria.
Monique.
Santa Maria.
Miss Lizzie Miss Ivy, of course.
Teaches me everything and she's really nice.
Both of them.
Really nice.
I like all of them.
They're always there for everyone.
I love Titan Athletics because everyone's so nice to each other and the coaches are amazing.
My name is Olivia Dunn.
Lenica Tellerico.
Hi, my name's Brianna.
I'm Gabby.
I'm Molly.
I'm Claire.
And I'm Olivia.
Poppy.
Charlotte.
I'm Kayla.
Julia.
Marguerite.
I'm Imogen.
I'm Demelza.
I'm Ella.
I'm Georgia.
Say Miss Lizzie or Miss Ivy.
I'd have to say Miss Lizzie.
She's my favourite style of dance teacher.
It's difficult to choose a favourite.
I can't really choose.
They're all super.
They're all really good. We can't pick. Nice. Yeah.
They're all the best!
They all have like different things about each of them that I like.
Miss Ivy and Miss Lizzie, and they've been really helpful.
The coaches always push us to our best.
If you want to do acro, you have to remember that Miss Amy's always right.
Like one big family.
I love just the supportiveness of the club.
Really, really supportive. It's just so nice and refreshing to come.
The sense of community and how everyone supports each other.
Yeah, it's like a big, like, family.
Hi, I'm Madison Boyson.
Hi, I'm Isabella Wang.
Scarlett Smith.
Maggie Huan.
I'm Chloe Shin.
I'm Emmy Huan.
Cole Alvarez.
I'm Maya Bowen.
Sophie.
Mariah.
I'm Louisa Thomas.
I'm Matea Thomas.
Zoe.
Sophia.
I'm Amari.
Emily.
Hazel.
Michelle.
Ganesha Zealand.
Zach.
And Anastasia.
Bo.
And Rami.
I'd like to thank all of the people.
My parents.
I would like to thank all my coaches, my fellow dancers, Lanika.
All my coaches and my friends.
My coaches and my parents.
My friends, my parents and my coaches.
I would like to thank all my dance teachers.
I would like to thank my parents and the teachers.
I'd like to thank my parents and coaches.
I would like to thank all my coaches and that have been supporting me and also all my best friends.
I would like to thank the coaches, my parents,
my friends.
I'd like to thank the coaches, my parents and my best friends.
My mom for driving me.
Who do you want to thank?
You.
Oh, thank you.
I would like to thank all my coaches, teachers and parents for supporting me this year because it's just been very hard this year for everyone. And
Miss Amy, Miss Ivy, Miss Lizzie, all the Titan teachers.
All the Titan teachers.
I'd like to thank you, Ivy, Miss Ivy.